Eddie has a passion of this sport, as you have always known. He's been the seed one for this country, who has participated at various tournaments where he has brought us honors for this country, Zambia. And now he's contributing to this sport so that he can start developing future players in the sport of badminton. He has collected some items for the sport of badminton, which are the rackets, bags, and shuttlecocks, which he's going to donate and also be used for the tournament on Saturday.